I'm here at the Athens Clark County Animal Control. As you can see, the shelter is currently under a state-issued quarantine until September 16th due to a litter of puppies that was brought in that had parvovirus. Shelter volunteers and residents expressed their concerns last night at the commission meeting, and commissioners agreed that steps need to be taken. For Grady News Source, I'm Katie Anderson.